This morning, crews responded to a car into a house on Barber Street in Springfield last night. Take a look at that scene around 9 o'clock last night. The Springfield Fire Department was called to a car into a house, which caught that house then on fire. The fire extended, leaving minimal damage to the outside of the house. Luckily, no one was injured, and the Arson and Bomb Squad is also investigating.